Hey, it's Jay. Welcome back to Plasma Channel. On our element bending series, I've demonstrated some pretty crazy things you can do using high voltage. I've shown water bending on our second episode, and fire bending on both our 20th and 21st episodes. The fire bending gained Plasma Channel attention from multiple television companies, which was pretty cool. But we still have earth and air to bend, and you know it's possible. Yeah, so let's fix that, starting with airbending. What exactly did you just see? Well, quite simply, I created wind from my fingertips. I didn't blow with my mouth, I didn't have any fans off screen. I merely pointed. And one more time, steady flame, point the finger, and fires out. What you just witnessed was airbending, and after I explain the physics behind it, we're gonna have a little bit of fun. So you might have watched our episode on ionic thrust, where I used high voltage to create air currents. It's actually a pretty groovy process. And those air currents can be fairly significant, even enough to lift up this lifter. The exact same thing is happening here with airbending. You see, high voltage has a tendency to create corona or ionic wind at sharp points around an object, which is exactly why St. Elmo's fire happens. More specifically, ionic wind is influenced by radius of curvature. Too large of radius will not ionize air. Decreasing the radius brings you closer to ionizing, and smallest of radius creates a complete breakout point for electrons, repelling air away from the radius, or in this case, my finger. And using the same voltage multiplier that I've used for plenty of episodes in the past, I'm able to charge myself to 200,000 volts, which, incidentally, is plenty enough to create wind from the fingertips. Which means you can do some pretty cool things. For starters, you can be the commander of the flame. You want to flame out? You point it out. You can literally turn your finger into an air gun. But I think we can do a little bit better than that. The more electrically grounded a fire is, the better you can blow it out. Even one this size. Expect future airbending demonstrations. Thanks for stopping by, and don't forget to share, like, and subscribe to Plasma Channel. Check us out on other social media, and feel free to check out our various other episodes. With science every 2 weeks, you stay classy.